Tere õhtust! Good evening from Opus Studio. Oleme siin omadega mina, Johannes Sass, et tuua teieni järjekordne Opus live stream YouTube vahendusel järjekorra numbriga 15. So welcome to our live stream from Opus Studio. I'm here sharing this time and space together with Johannes and Alexander, and we're about to start, or we already started, our live stream on YouTube already the 15th time. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Give me 5, give me 10, give me 15. Yay! Igal juhul, meil on täna loo selline, meil on üks teema valitud teieni toomiseks. We chose a topic that we're gonna do our stream about tonight, and ja see teema on taari hapnemisest. So it's about brewing your own, the topic is about brewing your own alcohol. So this drink called taar used to be brewed at homes. The working people, the peasants used to do that at home, and it was really common and drink, and a lot of women were the responsible brewers of this taar drink, and people used to drink it in the morning, in the lunchtime, in the evening, and all throughout the year. But the tradition of brewing this drink is almost lost. I think I've never tasted it. Et ma arvan, et see taar, millest me täna hakkame laulma, et selle traditsioon põhimõtteliselt on hääbunud või hääbumas. Mina isiklikult ei ole taari kunagi joonud, et see on selline vana talurahva jook, mida joodi isegi rohkem kui mõdu või õlut. See oli selline igapäevane toidu kõrvaline, hapendatud, käärinud, väikses ükse mõnusa, tegi südame kergeks ja meele rõõmsaks jook. Ma saan aru, et Johannes tahab midagi öelda, sest tal on mikker käes.
Ma soovisin toonitada kõikidele kuulajatele, vaatajatele, et visake siia paremal alla subscribe, kui teile meie lahe looming meeldib, sest et mida rohkem on subscribereid, seda rohkem on subscribereid. So anyone smash that subscribe button if you will, because we're gonna keep going with these crazy cool ideas about brewing new music.
Of course, and then share, because we haven't started the music part, not just yet, and all the lights and everything, so there's still time to invite your friends to join in.
Ja loomulikult jaga kommentaariumisse, kus sa pärit, kus sa kuulad. So yeah, of course, give us a hint where are you listening tonight. Mm-hmm. It would be cool to know.
Jep. Aga minnes tagasi selle loo teema juurde, siis Mede taar hapneb. See lugu räägib sellest nüüd, kuidas on pandud see jook hapnema ja mida kõike hullu inimesed, eriti naised sellega teevad. Kes on kükkakil, kes on perseli, kes pikali, kes igas asendis. So this song, the lyrics are from our traditional lyrics, and it tells a story about what women especially do when they drink this drink. They're like lying on the ground and acting all crazy. So this is it, and here it comes.
Oh! Let up. Woo!
So this is what happens when you start drinking. Nii et see on see, mis juhtub, kui hakkad seda vana väge täis meelt selgeks või meelt hoopis kõveraks, aga südant rõõmsaks tegevat jooki ooma. Thank you everyone for checking out our live stream number 15. I hope you enjoyed it. We did. Ma loodan, et te nautisite seda meie 15. live streami YouTube'i vahendusel. Jääge ikka meie lainele. Jagage, likeige, shareige, subscribeige. Tehke kõik seda, et me saaksime teile veel rohkem ägedusi tuua. So stay with us, because we're gonna do this again. Each and every Sunday. Ja aitäh teile. And thank you everyone for checking it out. Mõnusat õhtu jätku. Have a nice evening.